Hi, my name is Alexander Ward, and I'm making a colouring book. A colouring book that's influenced by my time living in the Amazon jungle. And so this is also a video series that's going to be showing the entire process of making this colouring book. And so I hope you'll join me in what's no doubt going to be a very, very long process. And in this episode, the first video, I'm just basically going to be introducing the project to you. I've just started on the colouring book, and it's a very relaxing thing to do. The colouring part of it, of course. Yeah, it's very zen for someone to colour these pictures, and it's a simple process. All you do, really, is, you colour between the lines. Bugger. Well, this is harder than I thought. Orange. This is one I coloured in the other day. Just did it a bit rough, a bit quick. Also, this is just done on plain printer paper. It'll be nice paper in the actual book. But yeah, so this is number one of about 50 I gotta do. So let's go make 50 illustrations. Before I forget, I gotta show you the front cover. So, my coffee outside. Don't spill it. This is the front cover. Jungle Visions, a colouring book. The European spelling, I would change that for the Americans later. So this is the fully coloured front cover. And I coloured this on the computer, just because colouring felt tips wouldn't be that professional for an actual book. When they open the first page, this will be the first page that greets them, so you can actually colour in the front colour page. So, let's have a closer look. Yeah, we have all the different plants, the vines, the trees, the Shipibo patterns, the shaman in the middle. Got the title, and you've got the colourful eagle and the colourful snake. And so, yeah, this is quite fun to colour this one. I start to colour in this a little bit, just in between, as I was doing the line art for the other page. So that's the front cover. There's another page here somewhere. This one, Pachamama Mother Nature, with a nice colourful butterfly above her head. Well, it's not colourful, it's in black and white. It's from this illustration of mine. So yeah, Jungle Visions, a colouring book. Stay tuned for it. Next, I'm gonna thumbnail out the rest of the entire pages. I got an idea of what I want for the pages because I made like a list. But now I'll do some little sketches to plan out all the pages of the book. So I guess that'll be next time, maybe. So yeah, check in next time for that. Alright, until next time. Peace.